This armor is the only thing that stood between Miko and that Predacon, the reason she came back without a scratch. Cybertech like that could be just what we need to give our agents on the front lines a fighting chance.